Information is cheap. Knowledge is expensive. At Volley, we're trying to combine information and knowledge to create better learning experiences.
Volley's technology analyzes all of the knowledge you need to stay on top of.
Volley's knowledge engine automatically ingests and analyzes your legacy content to generate personalized resources like microcourses and quizzes. Cybersecurity is a pretty good example because the knowledge is always changing. By the time I'm done designing my 10-question compliance quiz, oftentimes the entire threat landscape has changed.
So we're going to start by applying a type of deep neural network which can summarize this content.
Volley doesn't just search for the keywords in text, it detects the most relevant concepts tailored to your knowledge gap.
Having an AI system that understands the structure and the relationships between facts and concepts and practices and puts that together in little micro-capsules of content that can bring them back to the level of competence that they need in their job, this really catches on.
At Volley, we're doing something unique. Not only pulling the knowledge out of the text, but we're using the structure, the sequence, the texture of that knowledge to build targeted lessons for our learners.
It goes with you where you go and teaches you what you need to know when you need to know it.
So they're now working with the largest financial institutions in the world. So Volley is able to come in, automate training, do risk assessment, auto-generate content, and they're able to do it very fast. We can really teach anyone anything.
Every single employee is becoming an information worker. Learners today are faced with an enormous amount of information. Taking that documentation and extracting the instruction, extracting the latent pedagogy, is one of the most interesting and difficult problems in AI. And that's the problem that Volley addresses, to create more informed workers in a more informed enterprise. That's valuable to everyone.